Pressure cooker. Lost Abbey, Madonna and Child, Sour Beer, aged in tequila barrels with lime and salt. Sounds freaking fantastic. Okay, so it pours a... What colour is that, Blake? It's a hazy brown colour. There you go, you can see the colour there.
That's just like a... Okay, grab your juice. It's right here, love. You want, you can sit right there and turn it so you can watch the TV.
Oh my God. Yeah, oak, chocolate, tequila, lime. You can almost smell the salt in there too. It smells super complex. Smells really interesting. This is going to be a slightly longer review. Do apologize. But I'm going to take my time with this beer. Wow, so complex. You can sniff that for days. Wow. Oh, wow. That's nuts. So much lime character comes through. You get a good hit of salt. It's not too salty. You definitely get tequila. It's oak, vanilla from the oak. Yeah, a real sort of milk chocolate background to the beer and a lovely level of acidity. It's quite tart. It's not like as tart as a lambic or something, but it's actually really lovely, well balanced. Medium sweet up front, medium full body, medium sweet malt finish, but the tartness and the lime and the tequila all dries it out excessively well. Exceptionally well, I should say. It's really, really well balanced. It's so drinkable. It's a ruminating beer. So I'm just going to go and ruminate on this one. So please go out and find this for yourselves. Or if no one ever watches it, Trent, go and buy yourself another bottle. Thanks, Blake. You're a legend.